red, white, and blue. It's absolutely sparkling, and you have to be an oceanographer to appreciate the way that it's laid out and the way that the decks are laid out and how much space there is to move and to operate. So I was really excited when I saw it.
She's 238 feet long, and we carry 25 scientists, have a crew of 20, full ocean capable. We can go anywhere there's water more than 14 feet deep. At Scripps, we don't just get a ship and leave it alone for 20 years. We'll be changing and modifying and making things better as we go.
Sally Ride will be very important in terms of education. So Scripps is a department within the University of California at San Diego. We have a large number of graduate students, PhD students, as well as master's students, and many of those will be going at sea to conduct their own research and help researchers at Scripps, as well as from other institutions around the world.
Sally Ride, of course, is a legendary explorer and trailblazer, the first American woman to fly in space, and a huge inspiration to people in our country and to people all over the world, and in particular young women, myself included. So to have this cutting-edge research vessel named for such a legendary person is very exciting for someone who was so supportive of STEM education efforts and the importance of getting kids into these kinds of environments, again, getting their hands on and learning about science up close and personal. It's really just, it's a perfect match.